Hi, my name is Philip Berry, and I am the New York-based president of National Hispanic Corporate Achievers. And we just finished having our empowerment forum, which was dedicated to the next decade of science, health, and technology, new directions, new occupations, and innovations. And what's so good about this particular topic is that it enabled us to consider all of the issues that are affecting the Hispanic community and how we can develop strategies in order to improve our ability to develop more competence and more capability within the Hispanic community to take advantage of the new directions that are taking place over the next decades. We had great corporate participation, and this is an area where you can get involved with us to help us as we partner together to work on some of the most serious issues that are facing the United States in general, all of Latin America, quite frankly, and also the world, as we increase our ability to develop talent in all of these areas. And we're developing this talent because we know if we can make a small dent, it's going to have a great impact in improving our situation to be competitive on a global basis, and also to provide jobs, to provide opportunities, and also to increase the wherewithal of all of our communities to improve and to develop the next several generations of leaders that we want to have in our society. And those leaders are who? The leaders are scientists. The leaders are technologists. They're computer technicians. They are doctors. They are lawyers. They are nurses. Individuals who are definitely going to make an impact in improving the world. And when we talk about improving the world, we're talking about making the globe a better place for all citizens. So how can you play a role? You can play a role by helping us to fund many of the scholarship programs that we have in place to help students at many of the universities that we support. You can also help us as we develop mentoring and coaching programs for young professionals who are very interested in improving their lives and looking for the type of guidance that is going to enable them to sort out the way they would develop their careers and to develop new pathways. And as they begin to do that, we know that everybody, each and every one of you as sponsors, were able to get to the point where you are because you stood upon the shoulders of others. And so please provide the type of support that is necessary to help us as we begin to make Hispanic achievers grow and to develop the type of talent that is going to make all of us more successful in the future. Thank you very much for your time and attention.